This tragedy for Brookside Company turned out to be a feast for these people. Never mind that they were required to safeguard the cargo and not steal it. And they turned up to fetch this rare commodity carrying jerry cans and bottles. The looting spree was, however, interrupted by traffic police officers. But the officers later gave in to the pleas of the thirsty Marwa residents to quench their craving for the milk. The accident occurred when the vehicle heading to Nairobi veered off the road in an effort to avoid hitting a vehicle that was turning before hitting the guardrails and overturning.
Nafanya U-turn pale kwa hii mteremko. Nayo basi saa hiyo imekuja kwa kasi zaidi. Sasa hii lori hata dereva ni mzuri. Unaona haijagoka nyumba.
They went as far as putting their heads in the huge milk tank in an effort to reach the precious commodity. They fetched as much as they could using buckets, barrels and paper bags to carry the milk, saying that the milk should not go to
waste.
Muhimu ni kwamba hakuna mtu ameumia, dereva wako sawa sawa, tumemtoa kwa lori na wananchi nao wamefurahia kupata maziwa ambao ni ya bure.
Despite them not being sure whether the milk was safe for consumption, they carried as much as they could. Some of them, however, openly wished that a truck carrying alcohol had overturned instead.
Baada ya kuanguka tunaona maziwa imeenda ile mingi, ile ingine tu askari wamekubalia watu wasikue sababu maziwa inaweza haribika, bado wanachota na bado ni mingi, iko mingi ile imebaki.
No one was injured in the accident and police are conducting investigations to establish the actual cause of the crash. Munene Gishangi, Citizen Live at 1.